And then, because the man that I'd left behind, Jerry Jennings, who was so keen on me in South Africa, he had arranged that I should get a scholarship at Imperial College in London to study more soil mechanics. And I arrived in London in 1954 and went and studied soil mechanics at Imperial College. And it, of course, was bliss coming to London because nobody knew me. In South Africa, I had to behave in a reasonable way because so many people knew my family. In London, nobody knew me and I could behave as I wanted to. And I had quite a wild time in Soho in the 50s. I've even got friends still from those days. It was very exciting.